Through ball that was saved, I think, by the face of Wright.
Wright taking that like a champ, protecting his goal there. Good work there by Wright. Here we go.
Six straight games where the Hornets have allowed two or more.
Trying to clear there.
Wright comes charging out, and that one might have hit the post. It was a great look for Walters, who caught Wright charging a little late.
Exactly off the post there. Could have flipped the script here for Kalamazoo. I know Kalamazoo's taking a sigh of relief there.
Especially as we begin to enter the colder months, and with your support, we can do that. With just $1, Kalamazoo Loaves and Fishes can provide enough food for three meals. Is that ball loose in front of the box? Another rebound shot. Collins Vaught knocked it away.
That defensive.
Are they going to go short again? It looks like they are. They do. He's trying to force baseline. Cross is blocked by Ruiz. A windup for Davidson. Saved by Wright. We stay even at nil with the pressure still on. Another shot, beauty. The Dutchmen take a lead. It's Josh Weigel. In their last three games, including a win over the University of Chicago. Beauty into the box, might have been a collision between Wright and Collins Vaught. Davidson gets a try, well wide.
Five back forming for Kalamazoo again.
There's Mario Herkovic in the box again, just wide. Ball might have been tipped, so it was. So it's gonna be another hope corner. This one's well in front and put in. Starts toward the end line, puts one to Collins Vaught, and they're gonna get a handball. I believe this is gonna be a penalty kick for the Hornets. That's a minus stop one penalty, saved one. And Plumstead puts it in. Hornets are on the board. Their leader, Henry Plumstead, in goals, gets number 5.
Not a lot of time.